I remember the first interview that I received just before the first edition went on air. The journalist, you know, asked me, what will it take for you to consider yourself a successful host of Straight Talk Africa? I remember immediately, spontaneously, saying that if I could first and foremost remain authentically Shaka Ssali, the kid from Kabale, I would have succeeded. And frankly, I think there is abundant evidence to suggest that we have succeeded.